Mo, a quite incredible day for you.
Yeah, it's nice. The most important thing is we won, and it's a great feeling to contribute to the team. To play for my country and the support I'm getting is fantastic, and it's a great feeling, you know, when guys are cheering you on and it just makes you want to perform for them.
And a word for this Ageas Bowl crowd. They've been really good for over the course of 5 days, haven't they?
Yeah, they've been fantastic. I mean, the first day when Cookie was at lunchtime when he was knocked out 50, and the crowd was, you know, unbelievable, supportive of him, and it was a nice feeling for the rest of the team, and Cookie, obviously, you know, he said it was special, so it's nice.
And Mo, this is your first win in an England Test shirt. It must be a really proud moment for you.
Very, very proud. You know, it's a great achievement from the guys, especially being a young side, and to do it like that, to pretty much bust the whole game is great.
And to take 6 wickets in the second innings, an incredible feat. You must be extremely proud of that.
Yeah, just very happy. I'm more happy that I contributed to the team winning the game. That makes me more happy. But even if I didn't and we won the game, I'd still be really happy.
How much confidence can this win give the team moving forward for the remaining 2 test matches?
I think we've set a standard now. You know, that's the sort of level of cricket we want to play, to really, you know, bust the game as much as we can. Every session counts and stuff like that. So hopefully we can keep, it's a kickstart now into a new year.
What's the key in this game that a lot of players contributed with the bat and ball as well?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, the senior guys and the younger guys are stepping up, and it's nice that everybody can contribute. And it's a great feeling, you know, supporting with all the support staff as well.
And do you think this is your best moment in an England shirt so far?
Yeah, definitely. Just winning the game, test match for England. It's, even if I didn't get the 6th, it would be the best moment.